Today we are going to look at the example based on ground to ground projectile motion. Suppose in ground to ground projectile motion, a particle is projected with projection speed u at projection angle theta with horizontal, and variation of vertical component of velocity with time and distance x is shown by the graph. Now here we have to find horizontal and vertical component of velocity at t equal to 0, that at the time of projection. Now how we will calculate horizontal and vertical component of velocity at time t equal to 0? Since we know that in projectile motion, at highest point of trajectory, vertical component of velocity becomes 0. This is very important concept, always remember that at highest point of trajectory, vertical component of velocity becomes 0, and time taken by the projectile in ground to ground projectile motion in reaching from initial starting point to highest point of trajectory is equal to half of time of flight. So we can write the equation like this. Since total time, that is time of flight of ground to ground projectile motion, is 2u sin theta upon g. Total time of flight of ground to ground projectile motion is 2u sin theta upon g. So time taken by the projectile in reaching from initial starting point to highest point is u sin theta upon g, that is here 4. Because at 4 second, vertical component of velocity is becoming 0. Now if we look at the another graph, we can see that at the position of 4 meter, vertical component of velocity is becoming 0. Means this 4 meter is the value that is equal to half of the range of the projectile. So we can write like this, u sin theta upon g equal to 4. That will give us u sin theta equal to 40 if we take g equal to 10 meter per second square. And once again, in horizontal direction, we can write equation x equal to u cos theta into t. So 4 equal to u cos theta into 4, that is u cos theta equal to 1. So horizontal and vertical component of velocity, which we have to find for solving our problem, are 1 and 40 respectively. Now suppose in ground to ground projectile motion, we have to find velocity, speed or direction of projectile at a given time. How we will find the direction of projectile at a given instant? Everyone knows that in ground to ground projectile motion or in projectile motion, velocity keep on changing from time to time. But one thing remains common in all type of projectile motion, that is horizontal component of velocity always remains constant, and vertical component of velocity keep on decreasing as the projectile keep on moving upward. At highest point of trajectory, vertical component of velocity becomes 0. As shown in the figure, if we write that the time taken by the projectile from O to A, O to B and O to C are t1, t2 and t3 respectively, and velocities at A, B and C are v, v double dash and v dash respectively. Since angle of the projectile keep on changing continuously with horizontal, let projectile makes angle alpha and beta at position A and C respectively. If we make the horizontal and vertical component, if we make the horizontal and vertical component at different position, that are equal to v cos alpha, v sin alpha, v double dash and v dash component will give us v dash cos beta, v dash sin beta. Since in projectile motion, horizontal component of velocity always remains constant, so we can write the relationship between O and A, O and B, O and C. Since at point A, horizontal component of velocity is v cos alpha, at point B, horizontal component of velocity is v double dash, at point C, horizontal component of velocity is v dash cos beta. So we can write u cos theta equal to v cos alpha equal to v double dash equal to v dash cos beta. And since time taken by the projectile from O to A, O to B and O to C are t1, t2, t3 respectively, so in vertical direction, if we write first equation of uniform accelerated motion, we can write v sin alpha equal to u sin theta minus gt1. At point B, that is highest point of trajectory, here vertical component of velocity becomes 0, So we can write 0 equal to u sin theta minus gt2. 8.c, where vertical component of velocity is v day sin beta, we can write equation v day sin beta equal to u sin theta minus gt3. Since v day sin beta, as shown in the figure, is acting in vertical downward direction, so we can write the equation v day sin beta equal to u sin theta minus gt3 in mode. Now, if at any time we have to find velocity in projectile motion, at every instant velocity is of two components, in x direction and y direction. So velocity at any point A equal to velocity in x direction plus velocity in y direction vector sum. So magnitude of this velocity equal to vx square plus vy square under root. What is vx? Vx equal to u cos theta. What is vy at any time t? Vy will be equal to u sin theta minus gt. So put the value, make the square and then make the sum and take the root, you will get value of v. And suppose you have to find direction, direction of projectile, you can find take tan alpha equal to vy upon vx, put the values of vy upon vx with their actual sign, you will get the direction of projectile.